What are you doing today?
Drawing red.
Red? Oh my gosh, you are going to draw red?
Yeah.
Okay, let's do it. I am watching you while you're drawing Angry Bird red.
Okay, so red, I should start like this. Oh yeah, first start with its round shape.
Round shape? Wow, you are very good in drawing. So red is your favorite?
Terrence is my favorite.
Terrence is your favorite. What about pigs? Do you like pigs?
No.
No? You know, pigs are my favorite. You know why?
Why?
Because they like to eat eggs.
And you're allergic, so?
Yummy.
But you're allergic.
No, I'm not allergic to eggs.
Yes,
I am only allergic to doing study like you.
That's so silly.
You are allergic to study?
I'm allergic to eggs.
You are allergic to eggs. Okay, if you are not allergic to study, can you tell me what is 5 plus 5?
10.
So easy. And what is 50 plus 50?
100.
Oh, and 50 plus 30?
Well, it is 80.
Oh, wow. That's good.
120 is, I don't know what it is.
Can you tell me how fast red can run? Is it 10 miles per hour, 20 miles per hour, or 30 miles per hour?
10.
Is he slow, coach?
Yeah, he's slow.
Which is the fastest Angry Bird?
Chuck.
How fast he can go?
40.
40 miles per hour?
Yeah.
Oh, and your scooter?
70.
Oh my gosh, your scooter goes faster than my car. Let's do race. You know, today we will go on beach and do the race. You want to do the race with my car?
Impossible. Good.
Impossible? You mean I cannot race with your scooter?
Yeah.
Oh.
Only car race car, scooter race scooter.
Your red looks cool. What a nice beak, man. And eyes are like he's talking to you.
So now?
Now? Wow. Really cool. I like that. You know? Who is the leader of Angry Birds?
Red.
Red is the leader? Ah. Wow. You know all about Angry Birds? Yes or no?
Yes.
Ah. Ooh.
Now, tail.
Is it done?
No. Do you think the drawing is done? The drawing is done, but the coloring, not yet.
Ooh, do you have color? How you are going to do coloring? Oh my God, you got a lot of pencils, man. Do you need help?
No, but I can open it. Okay.
If you want, I can.
Oh, I have to take this pink rubber out.
Oh.
No.
Oh, you have a lot of colors here.
Red.
Wow.
And.
So many colors.
I think red would be
good.
Wow. The color red would be good. Yeah.
So you are not going to use these colors, right? These colors?
Yeah.
Cool. So you are using pencils. Okay, let me see how you coloring Mr. Red.
Actually, I will take.
And on your t-shirt, is the red is on your t-shirt?
Can you guess?
Oh my God, and grumpy one.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, and you are drawing the happy one?
I'm going the confused one.
Confused one? Oh, why is confused?
Because the pig stole his egg.
Oh my god. So he's not sure how to go rescue eggs?
Yeah.
Oh. Can you go a little fast? Yep. I can see you. You are going very fast.
Oh, I need to sharpen it.
Wow, minion sharpener. Oh, minion sharpener? No, it's a happy face sharpener.
It gives it a little dust so that it gets bigger.
Bigger?
The sharp more.
Yeah.
Now
you got it.
Do this. Soon, when on the turned one, I have to fill it back. The turned would be brown.
Brown.
Yeah, very dark red. And these dots will be the very light brown. So I think what I need.
Oh, you need a lot of help to sharpen.
Okay, actually, I will take a bit. Elf needs pink. Pink for this. Bad.
Not bad. Why not you use crayons? Crayons will be quick way to color. You want to use crayons?
No. But I don't know, but they don't return their name, their own color, so I'll be confused what is the color.
Oh, but you can try and confirm. You know, you can test the color of that. Drawing a simple line and a white paper.
But sometimes, but what if I by mistake put, but what if I by mistake?
Oh yeah, yeah, I got you. By mistake you put the wrong color, yeah?
Yeah.
Ooh.
So the crayon would not be a good idea.
Right, you are absolutely correct, Omkar.
So it's just this and it will be very
What good. Is these red spots on his body?
I don't know what it is. They have it on him.
But the red eye can see it has no spot. It has no spot. He just plain red color with some black big eyebrow, yellow beak, yellow his and gray, what is it, gray? Yeah.
Gray tail?
Gray tummy. Is it gray tummy or light yellow tummy?
It's actually beige.
Oh.
I think beige is very light orange.
Mm.
Yeah, but certainly beige is very light orange. Let me see.
I know how to help you. Let me.
I almost got it. You pull it.
No. Not like that. I'm saying. Yeah. See, like this. Keep it like this.
These two would be a good idea.
Good idea.
Now, how to use this? Forgot. It's supposed to go here.
Oh.
Very light. See. Beige?
Yeah.
It's beige.
Beige.
Does it match?
Yeah, it's matching. Perfect matching.
It's almost match, right?
Almost.
It's very yellow, light yellow orange.
Go.
So, yellow would be a good concern.
Yeah. So how many eyes red have?
Two.
Oh, only two?
What made you think it will have 1,000?
No. Yeah, he has two eyes, man. I thought he is a single eye bird.
One eye?
Yeah.
Well, how do you think? I was covering it like this?
Oh, yes, yes.
Here is the two eye.
Still you are covering, so I can see only one eye.
How about now?
Oh yeah, he has two eyes. Oh, no eyes? Really? You are so good. Will you teach me how to do drawing?
Yeah.
Okay. I will take your class to learn how to draw angry birds.
Huh?
Yeah.
What did you say?
I will take your drawing class. Means you will teach me how to draw angry birds.
Okay.
Okay.
Because I could draw any hard thing. I could draw a blue whale.
Blue whale?
And next video I'll draw all the sea creatures.
Oh.
Which I know.
Really?
All the humongous ones.
Humongous one?
From orca to colicker.
Hmm.
Colocarus is bigger than blue whale and it's green.
Really?
As big as 7 buses.
7 buses?
Yeah, double the size of a blue whale.
Oh.
Okay. And I need light red.
Light red?
Okay, the red colors should be sharp.
Sharp, 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 sharp. Happy face, sharpie. Happy face, sharpie. Yeah, he did it.
It needs to be even much more sharp. This is good.
Yeah, I know. Go. Quick.
Okay. Don't take away the orange.
Mm-hmm.
The orange look like hot orange.
Hot orange. What is the hot color room? Hot orange.
Good poem.
Is it burning hot or freezing hot?
Freezing, burning hot.
Do you know what is freezing hot?
What?
You
poems! Well?
So if I say ice cubes are freezing hot or burning hot?
I'm burning hot.
So funny. You making fun of me, I know.
Well, freezing hot, you cannot use about two opposites in the same sentence.
Oh, really? So how to say freezing hot in correct way?
Freezing cold.
Oh, freezing cold.
Because that makes sense, but frizzy hot makes no sense.
You are so right.
You're so pooey. You are so funny, right?
You making fun of me?
I'm not.
I can feel anger while watching Angry Birds. I am going to be angry. How much time it will take? How much time? Tell me.
5 minutes.
You are taking too much time. Go fast.
It's just 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
That's very less.
But that's not less. Do it in 2 minutes.
Man,
do it in two minutes
will make me finish the tail and the red and the beak and the eyebrows will still not be colored.
Okay, you are talking a lot. Do it. Do it quick.
Oh, crazily!
Activate your robotic power.
How about my speed coil for such a long time?
Oh.
Speed coil!
Can you keep it away from your chin? And otherwise you will get the, like this.
Get the what?
You know?
Okay, speed coil!
Ooh. Easy peasy.
Easy peasy lemon squeezy.
Oh, what is that? Lemon squeezy. Are you going to make red beak? Really? Ha! Huh? It looks like grumpy one. Ah! It's not the confused one, Om. It's grumpy one.
It is the confused one.
No! It's very grumpy, angry bird.
Okay, my hand hurting. I feel grumpy about it. I went the wrong way. This is the right way.
What about I help you? You need my help?
No, I don't need your help.
I am very good in plumbing.
But thanks for asking.
You are welcome.
Okay. Man, this would not even be good. It's not even a tiny bit. Yay! My pencils. Okay.
No, I put it like that way. If you want to choose any one of them, you can go. Come on. Ah! Okay, leave
You're
it.
You're drowning then.
Yeah. How much more time?
3 minutes.
3 more minutes to go?
Yeah.
Okay, your time starts now. Go. Finish it in 3 minutes.
Coil! I used my speed coil.
Speed coil? Ooh. Wow.
Slow motion coil.
Slow motion. Oh no. Go fast motion. You look
speed coil.
It's not moving at all.
Do you want speed coil?
Yeah,
speed coil.
Please. Boom. Oh my gosh.
Normal motion.
Dashing. Speed.
And we'll put in fast motion, okay?
Fast motion.
As fast as flash.
Flash.
The video should go, okay?
Yeah.
So that everyone will know too short for anybody to enjoy.
Oh. Are you done?
No.
Oh, little more to go.
2 minutes more.
Oh, you said 3. Oh, yeah.
That's 1 minute over, right?
1 minute over. More than 1 minute over.
What? 2 minutes?
Yeah, you're very close to 2 minutes. 2 minutes over. Now you have only 1 minute to go.
Oh, that would be good because now I'm almost done with the red color. So I'm going to blacken from it. I'm going to do yellow. Okay. Oh, come out.
Hurry up. Oh, black? You want the black bee? No. Oh, I broke. I thought you were going to do color black bee.
How do you know?
Because you told me you are going to color bee.
I'm going to color it.
No!
I colored it.
Oh my gosh.
The black color looks like a gray color. See?
No, it looks black now. You know, if you go very light, then only it will look gray. But if you...
He's an old red.
Repeat and repeat.
He's 1,000 years old.
1,000 years old. That's why he has gray eyebrows. Yeah?
Oh, now he's 2 years old.
Now he's 2 years old.
Just kidding. He's 78 years old. See?
70 years old?
40.
Oh, it seems he's older than you then.
No, 40 years old.
40 years old? He's still older than you.
12.
He's still older than you.
10.
He's still older than you.
8.
He's still older than you.
7.
He's still older than you.
6.
Same age.
No, less, because I'm 6 and a half.
Oh, yeah. Now he's...
Now, 2.
Huh, he's baby.
They're just kidding. He's billion.
Billion years old?
Oh, someone's shady.
Oh, you got yellow.
Yellow. It's not yellow. Yellow. Mm-hmm. It's not yellow. Yellow.
Oh, yellow.
Give me 45 seconds.
You have just 40 more seconds to go.
45.
Okay, now 45.
Up. Done.
Are you done? Wow. Can you hold and stand up with that picture? Mm. Oh my gosh. I cannot see your face. Keep it down. Oh, down, down, down. Oh, scary angry bird.